Hey, we're here at Sony Records. We're gonna get a record deal today. They're gonna sign me after hearing this.
There's like three that I think that are really great.
I have not listened to all of them.
And then there's like seven that were like, eh.
Oh yeah, no, actually I did listen to a lot. I remember now. Yeah, most of them were like dance songs. I mean, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, which one is it that you like? That one Killer Joe song that you sent me, right? Off My Chest.
I like the Off My Chest song. Okay. That's the best one. Mm-hmm. It was the saddest meeting for me. And I go play the label my music and it just sounds like like, I need to be in a house where we write music. And I have a vision board and they know what I'm doing. I'm wondering if I can get 1 week of none and then do that week in L.A. I would like to write, you know, just closer to home. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Stay in Palm Springs for like 2 weeks and just write. I would love that.
Yeah, the charts always come in on a Friday. So we're gonna close the Friday. Like, this is the last week of our bonus. So we're not gonna chart higher than that, you know? So this is why I'm saying we're gonna close in terms of like charting position.
It like happened very fast. It's always developing. 2 to 3 months minimum. That's just how long it always takes. And then we're there, and now we're feeling like, oh, now we're charting top 20. But now people are discovering the track because now it's so high that people are listening to it, you know?
Mm. So basically the Seahawks, for every game, they designate like one bar in the town where the game is happening, and that's like the Seahawks bar, and they want you to perform. They asked if you want to perform or if you could perform Can't Hold Us, and I wanted to see what your thoughts were with that. And that would be with like a band, with your band.
And I'd be at the bar?
Yeah, I'd be at the bar.
Are they giving me tickets for the game?
That's what we discussed. Yeah, I think it would be like if you performed, they would make sure that you got tickets to the game.
Okay, let me think about it.
Yeah, just think about it.
Okay.
But it's gonna work. I think they switched the piano now.
Oh yeah.
So we have.
Well, we have a band too.
Yeah. How are you, man? Good to see you.
How are you?
Good.
All right, Cello. People want to know, man. How is it working with Ray?
It's amazing. He's such a shiny guy. He's always happy.
No, we want the juicy stuff, bro.
The juicy stuff.
Today we are at NRJ Tour Berlin. We're performing on a boat today. That's my girl Leonie. Singing Leonie. It's a gray, rainy day today, so we might be slipping and sliding. And dipping and slipping and dipping and lipping and kipping and kipping. I got the dancing family here. Some of our crew is missing, some of our family's missing, but the stage is so small. So Anna was like, yeah, we only bring 3 people, so. But we excited! Well, juice or water. Okay. We are gonna see if they have any tequila. It's the hardest thing to get tequila, good tequila, in Germany. And so we're gonna see if they have some of my favorite tequila. Oh, that's the tequila they have. Ooh, they have a lot.
Hello. How are you?
You're fine.
Thank you.
Perfect. Thank you so much, guys. Cheers.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Yes,
sir.
Hey.
Hi. Okay, I get a little... It's too small for me, you know?
You're getting...
I'm only... No, I just don't like being on small boat. Taking the damn boat to the show. Stressing me out.
It's about seeing the long time seeing.
Thank you. Woo! Hey. Oh wait, let me change real quick. Sorry.
Six shut.
Let's go.
Are you sure?
Good. Damn. Yes.
I know.
I'll be good.
Okay.
When I feel like I'm running out of better days, I look up the wall and then I see your face. I know it's not the end of the world. My mama used to say all the time, some days you'll get it wrong. When every little step feels tough, you got to carry on. The best is yet to come. So when I'm feeling low, and every time my soul gets heavy, I know that I ain't done. The best is yet to come.
That's a wrap. I hope you guys enjoyed.
Oh! What a good show, you guys. Yeah! 1, 2, 3!
Yeah! Yes.
Off to Sweden. We just finished the show at NRJ Air Tour Berlin. And now we're off to Sweden. And yeah, it's bright today. It's been great. I'm excited to go to Sweden. Tusen tack, varsågod. See some Swedish meatballs. We'll see you in Sweden.